guys, Corey here with another Let's Play of Pokémon Alpha Sapphire, Shiny Badge Quest. I know it's been quite a while since I have uploaded, but things just got really busy and occupied, and things got put in the back burner. So let's see how this Shiny Badge Quest goes with Alpha Sapphire. Wish me luck. Let's jump right into it, shall we? It's been a while since I've recorded anything, so let me know what you think, and if you enjoy it, let me know. And if you do, I'll make more. And hopefully we get some good shiny luck. Hopefully. Get our now the starter we pick will not be on our team, so it is going to only be a helper to get shinies with. So where this shiny badge quest is going to work is that get a shiny before each gym. As you can see on the layout, we have no gems at the minute. Gym badges, but we will have one shiny for each gym badge. And you know by the name already would be Cory. Let's see how this goes. Yes. I forgot how catchy the music in this game can be. Very, very catchy. So it doesn't matter if our starter goes over leveled, it'll actually help. And our starter's going to be Torchic. Wasn't sure which starter to pick at first, but Torchic is going to be the only one. Let's set our clock. Ooh, I got it on the TV. I missed him. Oh, Boar. Boo. shiny bot quest doesn't start until we get our first shiny. Excuse me. Somebody getting chased by a dog. Where are we, Professor? Oh dear, dear. Oh. Hello, you need to check. Ooh, that's not bad. Oh, good defense, too. Yes. Hey, torch egg. No. And the shinies on the team will not have nicknames. Hopefully we can meet our rival quite easily. We'll have to wait and see now, won't we? I'm going to beat every Pokemon I run into so that the helper will be over-leveled for the shiny hunts. Every little helps. Looks like the game hurt me. Yay. Yay! Let's see how this fight goes. Hopefully we have some luck to knock him out the first try. Oh yeah, I forgot we're at disadvantage. We might not be able to knock them out. No. Oh. Actually, I might be okay. Ow. Yeah, I think one or two more hits should do it. Just in case he gets a crit. We got level 2. Perfect. Yay! And a little bit of money. Perfect. Didn't need the heal, but thanks. Pokédex, yay! Yay! Pokéballs! Let's go talk to Mum. Wait, let's do some settings. And to make the hunts a little quicker, animations are off. Too fast. There we go. Thank you. Ooh. This is going to be our target for our first shiny. That should do it. Hopefully one Pokeball will catch it. Yay, lore level. Every level helps. Take it that old on as our first encounter for it. Didn't mean to do that. So let's begin the shin hilt, right, shall we? That was our first encounter. Alright, guys, be right back when we get the shiny. Thank you. Here we go, guys. We got the shiny. Yay. Finally. Oh, 438 encounters. Finally. Oh, beautiful. Oh, yay. And that wasn't even a high chin, too. Perfect. Oh, yay. Got it. Now let's see if we can catch it. We can finally start the Let's Play. Yes! First Pokeball, gotcha! No nickname. Ooh, that took me by surprise. Woohoo! Okay, let's check out our little golden pooch. Let's see what it's got. Oh, it's a girl. Quick feet. Okay. Oh, it looks like a neutral nature too. Thunder Fang. Thunder Tank. Not bad. Bashful nature. Ooh. Them. Yay! Finally have a team member. Let's go and see. Heal and put away our starter. We need Combusken until later. And we need to level her up, but it's going to be easy enough done. Let's continue the gameplay. See this. Ooh, hello. Ooh. I see what happens. Ordinary is executing. Danny Puchiana. Let's knock it out. Oh, I forgot to turn the animations back on. Ooh, it's parlay. Yay, nice. I was thinking about catching it, but nah. The encounter can go away for now. Yeah, let's go. This trainer. This is gonna be fun. Oh, she can take hits. Good. Oh, good. I bet in 188. Ooh, now where are ya? Well, there you are. I avoid that tune up there. I want this thirst skip. That's like thirst skip. Oh, it's a low tide, actually. Ooh, critical too. Oh, you make me confused. Don't hit yourself. Don't hit yourself! Yay! Don't hit yourself, don't hit yourself! Yay, it's not out of confusion! Oh, that's good. If I remember correctly, it says, where do you come get your ship? I heard that noise. I'm actually looking for a search kit so I can have sweet scent for our next target, just in case we do horde hunting. Come on, I know Source gets here. Because we're out of PP. Come on. Might as well come back. A later stage to get one. One more encounter to see what happens. Come on, come on. Nope. And I'll come back off camera and have one for later. Oh, there's two juniors. Let's deal with this bug one up here first. Thank you.
former boat.
Ooh, that sounded like a search skip to me.
Yes!
I'm not going to hit it. Water, I think. Oh, let's just throw a ball at it. One, two, oh! Oh, ow! No. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. No. Stay in the ball. Three kicks. Stay in the ball, please. Oh. No. Damn! We did that too! Well, at least I've seen it. More trainers. It'll be a little tricky to get our first dodge with this move, Thunder Fang. But from the other moves on to Pagina, it should be okay. see me. Ooh, you got two. Oh, yours is gray. Mine's gold. I win. Sorry, one hit KO, bye bye. Pick these up. Hey! Let's take on this trainer as well. I want the attack. Lucky duck. I'll top 10. Oh, Beautifly. Thank you. Let's heal up, honey, and call it a day. Well, guys, I think we'll end the episode here. A bit more of the storyline in the next episode, and then maybe see how far we get in the Rainbow Shiny Hunt. See you guys next time. Bye!